That was stupid. Okay. I think it does lead to the spawn point.
You sure?
I think so.
Okay, for the viewers watching, we're finding out what a compass does.
Hold on, I'll figure it out. Yeah, it totally leads to spawn point, which is where the horrible portal is.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh God.
Well, at least we can find that. And it just went dark, like, instantly the moment we stepped outside.
Running back.
No swords at the ready.
God, all these...
I won't kill the sheep because
there's creeper holes outside.
Yeah, it's too many ditches.
Yay.
Okay, this is the house.
A lovely home.
Creepy lanterns. This is the,
living room?
Is it?
With couches? Yeah, I guess so, right? Yeah. Isn't that your...
Yeah.
You enter into the living room. Okay.
This is where we keep our food, our furnace, and another chest for tools. Yeah, crafting table, building materials, jukebox with no music, our sound box, and adventure materials.
Yay, adventure. You should show them the rest of the house. The lovely viewers.
Okay. This was. Would you like to fill them in on
what happened? It was the dog's room, but he died. He was killed by skeletons. And we just put this random hell rock in here, and it's just a nice, you know, it's like a family room. It's cozy.
Yeah, the netherrack rock or whatever.
Yeah, it doesn't really.
Nemesis is outside again.
See?
Okay.
Okay.
Kind of Street Fighter type picture on the wall.
We should have tidied up before this. Oh well.
Another chest just for random stuff and the empty room. Quite dark outside.
It's probably because there's trees covering the windows.
Yeah. This is the tunnel leading to nowhere. Oh, I forgot to show them a picture.
Oh.
Of the, no idea what that is.
Yeah. I think it's Jay and Thomas.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think it's Jay and Thomas, and they're just hanging out.
Onward.
With the chicken.
Okay, onward. Okay, that's a staircase leading to the library. The one and only bedroom, which seems to be my room. And the library with the mine.
Yeah.
And the one and only book shelf.
Our only bookshelf. One. We have room for lots, but yeah. Paper's kinda hard to come by. So.
Yeah, I started playing this game like, what? Maybe yesterday for like, yeah, too long.
For too long? 15 hours
plus. And I've been playing for about, I don't know, 30 minutes at the moment.
Who knows how long now?
It's like, I'm surprised you kind of managed to make all this in the time that you played it as well, because I think you must have played it for a few days before I even joined up.
Yeah, I played, well, I didn't play, like, too much. I played, like, 5 hours here, 5 hours there. You know, nothing too crazy. Just to figure out everything and stuff.
Yeah. Now that's a cool feature with the compass. As long as you've got it in one of your slots, you don't need to look at it. It moves around. Yeah. You don't need to. You don't need to select it. If you look, you just, it's moving around. Tell you where home is. Or, well, tell you where the portal is.
The portal to hell. Yeah, that's cozy. It's nice. Well, our portal to hell isn't that scary anyways. The Nether.
Yeah, it just took us to a kind of dead end in about three directions. And then we started digging and came across the ways that the pig dudes, and yeah, they didn't attack us because we didn't attack them. So
yeah, so it was no problem. No big deal. Are you going to show them upstairs, or are we worried about...
I think there might be a spider up there.
There's an old piece of spider. What the hell?
Yeah, is there?
I don't know.
I hear one.
I'm just going to go up there, hope for the best. Oh, it's okay. It's alright.
Oh, no, you attack me.
Oh. Okay.
Well,
right. Well,
yeah. See, he's down there. Well, basically, this is like a house with about three levels going up. So you got the roof of where we just were. He's trying to get up the ladder.
He's what?
He's trying to get up the ladder. But yeah, we got another sort of balcony type area up here. No.
Don't mind me. Oh,
I thought it was a spider with a big red face sticking at me.
Thanks,
man. Okay. So, and then if we continue up, this is the glass house, or the lookout post.
We can see the world from here.
Made it so that it glows so we can see it from pretty much all directions, even though we can't see it because there's quite high mountains over there.
Yeah, that was a problem.
And we almost got lost, so yeah.
Almost? We were lost for a couple days.
Well, I died, so then I wasn't lost.
Yeah, and you left me with spiders. I was like living in a dirt hole, thank you.
That was when I lost my dog.
Oh yeah,
Growler.
Your third one or whatever.
Yeah, I miss him so much.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Look, the sun's coming up.
Yeah, so spiders, creepers, sheep. We need to get the sheep.
Sheep. That's almost done, by the way. We have What is it? A gazebo over there?
Like a, I don't know.
It's kind of an ugly gazebo, isn't it?
Yeah. Maybe if we add another layer of wall to like the very outside edge of it, and then layer it up so it looks like a peak or something. I don't know.
Oh, that'd be good. That'd be good.
It's sort of like a glass kind of house gazebo, so yeah, summer house type crap thing. Yeah. Working progress.
Yeah. Who knows why we need one of those, but we have one.
snowy mountains. Yep.
Yeah.
Zombies that are dying. Yeah.
Little animals.
Okay. I think we need to get rid of the spider off the roof.
Okay, let's do this. You go ahead and go first. It's all you.
Okay, where is he? There he is.
Sorry.
I got him.
Flailing around like an idiot. Oh, you should show the viewers the graveyard we've made.
Oh, okay. Better off going out the back way because of, oh, there you go. Yeah, probably seen the picture on Facebook if you got me added on Facebook.
If you're our friends.
And on Steam, it's on Steam somewhere. Yeah, that is the graveyard to the four lost souls of Minecraft.
Our pets that we didn't do very good taking care of.
Yeah. Okay, we need to shit. You pushed me again.
What?
You pushed me.
Well, now you can get better video. There you go. There you go. See? It all went to good things. I'll go take care of the creepers.
Yes, Growler. Puddy. Why did you call him Puddy?
Because, like, pudding. Get it? Puddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah!
I hope you're not doing something that's going to blow up something.
No, no, no. Oh. No, no. You go back. You show them the gazebo. I'll be there in a second. Hold on.
Okay. Cut the feather. Yeah, this is Dog One's grave. Well, it should just be called Dog, actually, not Dog One, but. And then.
Oh, Dog. Hearted.
Dog Two. Yeah, we're gonna have like another one here for the next one, and maybe another one here for the one after that.
Why are you telling them that we're gonna kill dogs?
Well, they just happen to die, so yeah, we're gonna be in trouble pretty much soon. And this is the over. Yeah, while I'm here, I might as well add to it a little. We're making the roof out of wall. Don't ask me why, because I have no idea.
Because it looks good, that's why. It looks good. I told you. I was like, hey, that looks great. And you're like, alright. It's awesome.
Yeah. Okay, we need three more to complete it, but...
It's modern. It's like great.
Loads more to finish.
Yeah.
Okay, this is what I'm kind of wearing. There you go. I sort of look like a weird dude.
You look weird.
Yep.
It's great.
Supposed to be a Knight's Templar, but yeah.
I think you look like a Templar.
I'm not sure if we're gonna have a door on it. Probably not. But
depends. There you go.
Depends if we need it to. To hide out.
If we need to escape creepers and whatever else.
Yeah, I think that room's a bit small though, so the chances are if they get close enough to it, they might just blow it up, so. Yeah.
That would not be fun.
Yeah, it's for decoration only.
It's just decoration now, you can't actually stay in there.
Them sheep look hideous, look at them all bald now.
Would you stop here? Wool, there you go. Leave them alone. They can't help it. They're naked. They are pretty ugly.
Yeah, there's the last one completed.
Yay. Aw, poor sheep. We should go on an adventure. Just saying. Adventure. To the unknown. Get in potential danger. I'm gonna eat a pork chop. I'm so excited. Come on. Be okay. Excited, Arcade.
Okay. This is a magical tree that we grow out of nothing. Hail the mighty tree.
Mighty tree.
Where did you go?
In the house.
Oh.
I'm always like right in front of you and you're just like, what? Huh?
Yeah, don't need no. Oops.
Let's see. I don't need that or that.
Okay, I'm gonna take a couple of bones just in case we come across a stop giving me. How many is there? What the?
Huh?
Like 19 what? Sapling. Throwing them at me again? Jeez.
Sorry.
Dirt blocks. What do I have dirt?
There you go.
Ah, leather.
Okay, I am ready. Are you ready?
As ready as I guess I'll ever be. Let me just take some health.
We look horrible again.
Yeah.
Like last time we didn't match at all, and now we're just sad. Are you gonna hit people with that pork chop? Oh, okay.
Poor sheep.
Where was it? Oh, this way.
Oh yes, we've got a garden as well.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Designed to keep, the animals out, but
maybe not so much the spiders.
Yeah. Funny thing is we've got no gate, so if anybody knows how to make a gate on the Xbox 360 version, then, yeah. I don't remember water being here.
Yeah, I don't know, I just fell in it. Remember it either.
Perhaps it rains filling it up because it rained so much.
It did rain for days. That was fun.